Life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.